another video with Shandy the Martian. This one is going to be on this hair, because guess what, it's a wig. Oh, and if you guys want to know how I did this look, that video is up and it will be linked in the description box below. But this hair is a wig. I went to my local beauty supply store on Thanksgiving and I bought it because I didn't feel like doing anything to my hair. And if you already watched my makeup video, you've seen that I had the part adjusted in the middle, but this is it now, slanted, because I do like the way when it's slanted, how it shapes my face. But this is the box it came in. It says Royal Swiss Lace. It was 20% off at my local beauty supply store, and it's from Sister Wigs. That's the company. It is a synthetic wig with lace. The name of this wig is Win, and it's in the number 4. This is just the card that came with it, but it did come with some tape strips, which I don't use because tape is no. And it just gives you, of course, your normal deets on how to maintain the hair, how to wash it, style it, and that you may use a curling iron up to 400 degrees and the other available colors. But I did cut the lace and I got as close to the hairline as possible, but this is Win. I think I'm gonna call her Wendy, because Win just sounds weird. It's like you don't know if you want to talk about a time or Wendy's, because you know your girl's always hungry, or Wednesday. So I'm just gonna call her Wendy. But to put it on, I take it like this and pull it from the back up to my desired hairline. Now I could take it above my hairline, which is here, or I could place it directly on my hairline, which is there. And it does have 3 combs and adjustable strap, but you are free to cut them out for whether if you're comfortable or not, because my braids are fairly flat. I don't have any issues with the bulkiness, so I'm probably 9 times out of 10 going to end up cutting my combs out. But that's all up to you. But yeah, this is Wendy. And like I said, it is synthetic, but if you, I mean, you see, no tangles, and I've had this since Thursday. But if you see that texture, it mimics yaki hair. So it looks very natural. Everyone likes it. I like it. And yeah, that's about it. This is my Royal Swiss Lace wig review. I'm gonna trash the box and I'm going to keep the net, because I plan on buying several mannequin heads and like putting a shelf on my wall so I can like hang my wigs on my wall so that they're all just there, and I'm going to replace this net on it so it can maintain its shape. Because like when you go in any standard beauty supply store, the wigs just be sitting there all loud and people be running their hands through the wigs and they be napping up and stuff. And that's just a good way to maintain your hair. Next to when you take it off at night, make sure you're brushing it through, placing it back on the mannequin head instead of tossing it on your dresser, on the side of your bed, your nightstand, bathroom counter, any of that. So that's going to be my plan. And I just have a lot of plans, guys. But thanks for watching this video. And I will see you guys in the next video. But don't forget, live life, live large, embrace your Martian mob.
Man, I can't enough, man, I just can't get enough. Even though the road was rough, even though the road was tough.